I told Linda how I felt, and she went on about being married, so we agreed to keep the kiss a secret. We didn't tell anyone. She was trying to stay faithful.
And what was the relationship like after that?
Good. Fine. We just tried to get back to normal. I mean, she even asked me to do her friend's hair for a wedding. That's the wedding that we attended on the 27th. You've been told about the wedding, yeah? Okay. It was for her best friend, Sharon Mitchell. They had the reception at the pub. We were all there.